LB News, striking SAG-AFTRA actors marched on picket lines today, holding out hope for a possible end to the 117-day walkout. Sources say negotiators for the union and studios are close to reaching an agreement on the use of artificial intelligence. The studios have warned that unless a deal is reached within the week, it will be impossible to salvage half a season of scripted television. The summer movie season is also increasingly in peril.